The receiver includes two contact posts, a plastic collarbone washer, and two metal lock washers. When replacing any one of these components, place the collarbone over the nylon collar and the two threaded holes on the back of the receiver. Place the lock washers in the holes of the collarbone and screw each contact post into the receiver. Tighten about a 3/4 turn with the wrench provided. Do not over-tighten.